In the total protein in our body, let's say 30% of the protein we have in our body is collagen proteins, which means in fact that these collagen proteins are very, very essential for a healthy lifestyle. So, and a healthy lifestyle is expressed not only by beauty, but also by mobility. So by beauty, I'm more focusing on skin health. When you think about mobility, we are really focusing on joint health and bone health. So we know in fact that, for example, in bone, the protein content is about 90%. So you can imagine if you have a deficiency in collagen protein for your bones, you will have brittle bones. The same for your joints. If your cartilage in your joints is going to degradation, you will have pain, you will have loss of mobility. So this is of super importance. And then last but not least is your outer look, let's say, when you think about your skin. And in the skin, in fact, you have triple effects for the skin. You have, in fact, first the wrinkles in your skin. You have the fragmentation of your collagen, which might happen if you have a collagen deficiency. And the third effect is dehydration. So if you have a lack of collagen peptides in your skin, you will have a skin which is getting older and older, and then your physical appearance will be of that of an older person, even when you're younger. It is known by a lot of clinical studies we have done that it has a positive effect on your skin health, it has a positive effect on your joint health, and has a positive effect on your bone health. On top of that, you see that a lot of people are performing a lot of intensive sports. So even young athletes do intensive sports exercise. Elderly people do a lot of running, biking, and things like that. So you see, in fact, that this is going to damage a little bit your collagen. And if you don't have an extra intake of collagen peptides, you will lose mobility. You will have a degradation of your collagen. You will have a degradation of your joint health, of your cartilage, etc. So, and it even acts on muscles. So it is known, in fact, that your muscle bundles have connective tissues, and these connective tissues are made of collagen. So this is in fact a bit the fourth effect for people who are doing active sporting. And this is then when we talk about sports nutrition. This is as well for elderly people as for young people. A supplementation with collagen peptides is very essential to protect your collagen. Then you need less than you talk about joint and bone health and sports nutrition. So it's known that from 3, 4, 5 grams on, and this depends a bit on the person itself, this has a beneficial effect. And this can go quite fast. If you take, for example, 4 to 5 grams a day, then you will see in a period of about 4 weeks, you already see positive effects on these deep wrinkles who start to faint away. But what you will see quite early is in fact the hydration of your skin. And the hydration of your skin is quite important to give you this glowing effect. And this will also protect you, let's say, from sun, from the UV, etc. So very soon, with the supplementation, a daily supplementation of 4 to 5 grams, you will see a positive effect.